Good morning, friends.
Good morning.
We're Bob and Debbie Noturft in Kirksville, Missouri, and this morning Debbie and I will use an accompaniment track that I really like for the well-known hymn, Be Thou My Vision. It's number 451 in the United Methodist Hymnal, if you have a hymnal and wish to sing along. Each with six wings. With two wings they covered their faces, with two they covered their feet, and with two they were flying. And they were calling to one another, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord Almighty. The whole earth is full of his glory. And then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send, and who will go for us? And I said, Here am I. Send me.
Great God of heaven, my victory won, may I reach heaven's joys, O bright heaven's song. Heart of my own heart, whatever befall.
Share a story about a rather remarkable event that happened to me probably over 15 years ago. I was walking out of a convenience store toward my car one time, and for some reason, I prayed that if somebody needed help, that I'm available, and God maybe would send them to me. And I didn't even make it to my car before a man walked over from the adjoining motel and said he was having car trouble. I don't remember exactly what the problem was, but I think he needed a part. And so I drove him to the local auto parts stores, but neither one of them had the part he needed. So then I thought, well, maybe we could fix this. So I offered to take him to my house, and we did, and I went down in the shop with him. And together we fixed the part. I think it worked because when we got back, he put it in the car and the car started. And he went on his way with his family. Now, I share that story not to pat myself on the back, but to illustrate how God sometimes nudges us and uses us if we are open to his calling. We may not be called to be a prophet like Isaiah. We may not be called for some monumental job. We may just be called for a seemingly insignificant task. It may be to reach out to someone with a phone call or a text message, or simply give a cheery hello to a tired store employee. But I'm sure if we are available and listen to the voice of God and hear the voice of God calling, we may hear, "Whom shall I send? And who will go for us?" And we can respond, "Here am I, send me." Have a spirit-filled week.